It was good, Dream Team. It's your boy, Disney Dream. Now, this video, I'm not even going to make it too long because, you know, y'all can see by the title what I'm about to do in this video. And what I want to do is apologize to all of you. I feel like I really haven't been pushing myself beyond my limits to where I can really give you guys the most greatest of all content, you know. But lately, I just been feeling down. I don't know why. I be so happy, and then all of a sudden, I just be down. I don't know why. No, I don't have, you know, I don't have no what they call it, no split personality. You know, my mood don't really be changing like that. And for some reason, I just been not really in a dizzy mood like I always do, like I always am. You know, so I really don't know why, but until I end up seeing Corey Kenshin's video when he hit 9 million subscribers, congratulations to Corey Kenshin, one of the greatest YouTubers out there. Make sure you clap him up and make sure you subscribe to the guy. It kind of made me feel like, wow, he worked really hard, you know. And during his video, he was basically explaining that if you have a goal, if you have a dream, and you want to do everything you can to reach that goal and reach that dream, you always want to put in the effort and the hard work for it, you know. So basically, you got your dream and your goal, you just got to hold on to it, you know, and continue to hold on to it, you know. And that really hit me because I'm like, man, I got a goal and a dream too, and my goal is to basically become a big inspiration for you guys, because I love each and every one of you guys, and I also love making content to make you guys smile or make you guys forget about the bad times that you ever had, you know. And further on in the video, he's basically saying, you know, like, basically the older people, I'm one of the older people, I'm 23, about to be 24 this year. He was basically explaining, you know, has there ever been a time where I looked in the mirror and asked myself, am I making excuses to not be successful? And that really hit me, because I really do be looking at myself in the mirror, just thinking to myself, like, dang, where could I have been, you know, if I was the day I made my YouTube channel on 2014, I think it was sometime in June or July, I think, I'm not too sure, but I definitely made my channel in 2014. I wonder, If I had the mind I have now, while I was really doing my thing on YouTube and really just posting videos like every single day, etc., back when I was 20, back in 2014, where would I be right now if I had that consistency, that passion, and the thirst for hard work and to do everything I can to have an accomplishment where I'd be like, wow, I really did it? Where would I be right now? That's what I always ask myself, man, because I wasted a lot of time, man. It really took me like, what, 3 years to get back onto YouTube? And it's just like, dang, man. Like, I really wasted a lot of potential time that I could have done something within those 3 years, you know? So it just got me thinking, like, damn, like, I could do so much more for you guys. I can be so much more for you guys, but why am I holding myself back? That's the one question I've been asking myself as well. Like, why do I hold myself back? Like, I got the potential. I got the creative mind. But why is it when I take one step forward to make a creative content, I take two or three steps backwards? Like, why do I feel that way? I didn't know why I felt that way until I actually asked myself, like, is YouTube something that I enjoy doing? Yes, of course it is. But the main question was, why feel like you're falling backwards by doing something that you love? I never really understood that question at first, but basically saying, you know, it's like YouTube is so much more to me than just doing reaction videos or me just doing something that I see everybody else doing, you know? That's what my answer was for that question, because I know I could do way more than what everybody else is doing on YouTube, you know? Because I'm very passionate and I'm very, like, I'm really thrilling to get videos out for you guys, but I don't want it to be just some video that you already seen somebody else do, or a video that just got me reacted to another person's video. You know, even though you guys really do like me doing that, don't get me wrong, I will still continue to do that. I just won't do it as much because I feel like I'm just lacking and slacking on my creativity, you know? Because you guys deserve more. I can be more. And we're going to grow together, you know? We're going to grow together, and that's facts, man. Because I don't want none of us to fall behind, you know? You guys believe in me. You guys still believe in me. And I believe in y'all, and I believe in myself that we're going to grow. We're going to grow to be the biggest team and community in all of YouTube, man. I know that's a big dream, but hey, never dream small. Always go for the biggest dream that you can go for. And have that inspirational thought to motivate you to do more and go further, you know? So I had time to really think to myself, you know, like, can I do this? Can I do this? Of course I can. I know I can. Because like I said, you guys believe in me. You guys believe that I can. And I most definitely will show you that I will not let you guys down. I can't let you guys down, because if I let you guys down, then I let myself down, you know? And I don't wanna let any of you guys down, man, because you guys deserve way more than what I'm giving you now, you know? You guys deserve the littest content you could ever find on YouTube. And that's facts. So I just wanna take this time and tell you in this apology video that Dizzy is back, okay? Dizzy is back, and you're gonna see a lot of changes on this channel. You're gonna see a lot of changes. I had to think about it for a second, but there's a chance that I might transfer my Dizzy Gaming channel onto the main channel, you know? Like, I might actually turn my main channel into my gaming channel. I don't know yet, but and not just the gaming channel. It's going to be a channel where I do gaming. I continue to do my skits. I continue to do challenges and vlogs. But the one thing that's going to be shown on here is reaction videos. You know. But yeah. And as you guys know, I turned one of my channels into a couple channel with me and my girlfriend. If you don't know about that, I'll make sure to leave the link down in the description below. So you can go ahead and subscribe over there. And if I do, I'm guessing you guys are thinking, like, what am I going to change my gaming channel to if I change my main channel into my gaming channel? I'm not too sure yet, but if I do change my gaming channel into something, most likely it'll be something that, I don't know, maybe it could be something where I could do, like, highlights, something like that, you know, do some highlights where you only find on Twitch and you put it on YouTube or something like that. I don't know, but I'll give it my all. I will take the time and process to really think about what exactly I'm going to do. But so far, that's what I'm planning on doing. I'm not sure if I'm still going to do it, but that's something that I put in thought. So, there's that. But I really do appreciate you guys taking the time of your day to really listen to me talk about this situation. Because I know I could do better than what I've been showing y'all. I know I could do way better than that. I know I could be way better than that. And you guys most definitely deserve better. And Dizzy's going to give you better. Dizzy's going to give you better. Team Team Forever. We always lit. Forever will be lit. We out here, y'all. So again, I really do appreciate you guys sticking with me through all this time, through all the hardships. I really do appreciate each and every one of you guys. And I love you guys from the bottom of my heart. Most definitely, Dream Team Forever. We'll always be a team. We're a family. And we're going to grow together as a family. Simple facts. So, to close out this video, after this video, I might post up two more reaction videos. And I might post a little skit that I got for you guys. So, hey. So, stay tuned. I love each and every one of y'all. And always remember, don't go to sleep and dream of your dreams. Get them and chase them. Simple as that. Dizzy out.